to draw tangent and normal to rectangular hyperbola at any point, first mark point M on this curve. From this point, draw one line up to x-axis, call this point as x, mark this distance Ox. On the other side of x, call this point as T. Join T and M, which is tangent to hyperbola, tangent to hyperbola, and perpendicular to this line will give you normal to hyperbola at point M. Thank you.